Am I up? Want me to do this?
I don't know.
I'll do this. Let's go with Carson Palmer. Carson, Palmy Alert. Palmy Alert, that's for Hammer. We love the same movie. Mm. Now,
What movie is that?
It's Other Guys.
Oh, Other Guys. It's, all right, yeah, yeah. Movie.
Will Ferrell. All right, so I'm looking at Carson Palmer because I'm not sure how much longer we're going to see Carson Palmer in a Cardinals uniform, how much longer we're going to see him in the NFL. He's making $24 million. Sounds like a lot when you think about the top quarterbacks in the league and him being banged up. He turned 38 years old on Wednesday. Fourth oldest quarterback in the league. There's Tom Brady, Drew Brees, Josh McCown that are older than him. He broke his arm, as we know, in week 7. So for me, I'm looking on the sideline and I'm paying attention to a guy that I came into this league with that I've been watching for a long time that has made a run to make himself relevant again after leaving Cincinnati. Then he had that short stint in Oakland and then he bounces back in Arizona. But what's going to happen moving forward? The question that I have. So I'm looking at the quarterback situation. It's a little bit more than what's happening on the field. For me, it's behind the curtains. So I want to see what happens with Carson Palmer in this scenario.
It's an interesting one. Carson obviously is not a young guy, and he's not going to be playing in this game.